what's going on, guys? How are you guys doing today? I can't really see this shit from my fucking face. It's not shaved. So I'm probably gonna show my face at an angle and it's like super right outside, so I'm gonna bear with you. Okay, so in regards to any negative energy, just to give a response to anything and to not give a response in the same aspect. Any negativity sent my way is being transmuted to positive energy. So any attention that's being sent my way, I want to let you guys know that I will only entertain it from a positive perspective. And that's just in general with anything. And you can take this and you can subject it to anything you would like to, because obviously if energy is going to be sent my way anyways, my goal is to always transmute it. Take that energy and transmute it towards my compassion and my loyalty and my love from my support base as a whole, and just even put it into your lives as well to feel good. Transmute that energy. Look at people that aren't secure with themselves and be able to find a sense of comfort in the fact that you can confide in your own mind and feel comfortable.